สวัสดีครับ Welcome to Isaya Siamese Club My boss Chef Ian Kittichai, the owner of this place He is a celebrity chef of Thailand So when he was 9 years old He used to helping his mother cooking the food on the street before And then he have a chance to go to London as a dishwasher So in London he worked really hard So the owner of the restaurant saw him as a hardworking He sent him to the cooking college After he finished the graduate in the school He went to Australia And then he went to US And he found his partner over there He opened a restaurant called Kittichai And it's make him very successful guys And also very famous So Thai people know about his story So he asked him to come back to Thailand So he came back here at 2011 And opened this place Isaya Siamese Club Isaya Isaya is a very ancient Thai word It means raining season Because back then, right, in 2011 When we first opened the restaurant It was a big flood in Thailand So that's why we named the restaurant Isaya Because it means raining season So just to remind us You know, it's about the situation in that time That we've been gone through Until today, we're still successful and alive